I don't know about you, but I think this world could use a whole lot of change. Love, compassion, unity, you know, the stuff that make life worth living. We can do it if we do it all together. What you think? Let's change the world.
Join hands.
Join hands.
Open your heart. Live united.
Yeah, that's right. Let's change the world.
Reach out your hand.
Because of you and all the people who see these different chamber, we've got five elected officials and a staff from U.S. Congresswoman Diapol's office joining us today.
It don't take a superhero to make a difference. It just take a vision.
Happy to be here with all
of you. If you want to see it change much, we got to start with the man in the
glad to see nothing this kind of upwelling of activism and
good days, good times, good things, good love, good life, we all live a change. We strive for a common goal.
I just want to thank everybody for being out here and
world hunger and violence in streets. Give future generations hope and
if you love a place, you got to take responsibility for it. And that's what you're doing, and I really appreciate that, all of you, and especially all the kids who have turned out to not only take responsibility for a beautiful place, but for the other people in our community. Thank you.
Each one, reach one. I'm really excited to be participating with all of you on Earth Day. I think what really stood out for me last time was walking with community, with kiddos, with our elders, with families, and knowing that we have sisters and brothers with the new pain, the hope of brighter days, while we clean up our earth, we gotta make sure that we're singing in the houses where everybody can hear. So I feel like it's a whole new way to say healthy communities mean cleaning up our trash, getting folks inside, and making sure everyone has a place to call home. Thank you for helping make our home more beautiful. Seattle, we love it here.
You see nothing yet, cause when you succeed,
but this is a long road.
The system won't forget you. Let's get the kids smarter. Let's educate them right. Let's care for one another. Let's get it all tight. Let's get the kids' future making real plain. Something's gotta give. We all want to shake.
Join hands. Open your heart.
Open your heart.
Live united.
Together.
United's what's
let's change the world.
Find your voice. Reach out your hand.
That's right. That's right.
Live united.
Okay, we all heard the world's full of problems, but it's also full of people that can solve them. It don't take a superhero to make a difference, it just take a vision to go the distance. If you want to see a change much clearer, we gotta start with the man in the mirror. Nothing to lose, only love to gain. It's the main ingredient for the world to change.